guys, that's the Prague astronomical clock behind us. I researched about it. Like, that's an information center as well for tourists. So there you go, guys. If you want to get some maps or information, you can go in that building. Thank you, bye. Okay, we got our map. We got our legit version of the map. So the lady outlined where we can go. For example, the castle or the Charles Bridge.
Through the square and to the main castle.
It's pretty detailed. Alrighty, let's go. Oh, look at that, sorbet. This. Oh, no. It's, oh, that's a traditional ice cream. It must be. Oh. Man, it would be a horrifying experience just to drive through the streets of Prague. Do you know what Absinthe is?
What?
So if you didn't show up to work or something, you're Absinthe.
Beginner.
The French ones, technically, you can get all around the world in the better cocktail or speakeasy bars.
Mm-hmm.
Not that huge selection, but for example, the Jade ones, you can press and turn Jade BM. It's like you're from state, right?
Australia.
Yeah, so in Australia.
Yeah, we'll see how it goes.
Absinthe version.
No.
Strong.
It's like strong. Okay guys, we just shared one Absinthe, the first one in Prague.
Is it the first one in Prague?
No, it's the first time we've had it.
Oh, first time. It's the first time we had it. Very different, very strong though. 70% alcohol. Mm. And it was called Beetle Absinthe. They can only have it in Czech Republic apparently.
There's different kind of Absinthe, but this one is, yeah, you can only get it here. There you go guys.
Street.
Pretty cool people. I like them.
Yeah, very nice. And you have to sit at the bar so you can, you know, chat with the bartenders, learn more about the drink and how they prepare it. Okay, we'll put the link where to find them in Prague.
How much? Okay, let's go that way. We are currently this bridge. There. Kinda hectic. So we gotta wait for our turn to cross, I guess. You ready for this?
Gotta wait.
There it is. It's the bridge there. It's very packed. For a Saturday afternoon, it's very busy. Hey, let's go. The bridge when we get there. Anyway, we'll cross that bridge. Okay, now am I becoming an expert in this guided tour business? I should do this as a part-time career. I think the effects of absinthe is actually gone now. I feel normal. Sort of had a knock-on effect, but I think I feel normal now. Very busy crossing.
Yeah.
It's like thousands trying to cross this bridge right now. Honey, there are. Okay, we're in the middle of everyone's way. We better get out. I think we're really becoming certified day tourists, you know? We try to do everything in the flash. We're not on a cruise or anything. It's made on site, isn't it? Okay. It's a fairly good climb, eh?
Steep.
We've got about 500 meters to go. And not much climbing.
Oh, 500 meters?
Yeah, we're really close. We're almost there.
That's half a kilometer.
Yeah. But we keep going up, pushing through.
Oh, shit.
See? We're going really quick. There it is, I can see the end. A little bit of patience. That's pretty high up. Oh, man. Okay. Palace, guys, there's some guards there.
Are they legit guards?
Yeah, did they do any changing of the guards in here?
Are they real?
Yeah, they look legit. It's like serious stuff going on there, you know? Okay. Hey, I'm glad I didn't bring the drone. You see that sign there? Smart move. Alrighty. Okay guys, we're approaching the vicinity of the castle now. In about 100 meters we'll reach it. Alrighty, we're in the castle grounds now guys. See?
We can move around so you can see.
Yeah. So that's the cathedral something, Vitus something. I don't know how to say it. Grounds of the castle. No, there's shops and stuff. They're selling stuff.
Yeah, they're selling stuff. What's the commotion?
Oh.
Wow, there's been a big setup.
That's it, guys. We hope you enjoyed our trip to Prague. And
if you haven't already,
please subscribe and
Bye.
See you.